height area of the shaded portion. Here you can see what crossroads. So we have, first of all, we have to label it A, B, C, D. Next, E, F, Z, H, then I, Z, K, L, here M, N, O, P. Now, shaded portion, here you can see two crossroads, this road and this road, both are in. So, here you can see one rectangular shape, here also rectangular shape. This is the shaded portion, but this part inside one rectangular shape, we have to leave this one. So, first of all, it is area of rectangle, EFG is area of rectangle, EFGH. EFGH, this is, you say here length 12, which is given, and breadth 3. So, area of rectangle EFGH is L into B, that is 12 into 3 square centimeter. Area of the shaded portion whose units are given in centimeters. So, I did not show here, but this is given in the book. A square unit, that is square centimeter. So here 36 centimeter square. Now this portion, this road, now area of rectangle MNOP, here you can see 20, this length 20 and here 2, breadth is 2. Now area of rectangle MNOP L into B, length into breadth. So we have length, this portion length 20 and breadth here, this one 20 and 2. So 20 and 2 centimeter square. So here 40 centimeter square. Now here IZK, this is here you come, this one come, and when you come this side, this is, that means we have to face twice this road. When we come to this vertically comes, when you come vertically, this part we have to face. When you come horizontally, this part we have to. That means it repeated twice. That's why we have to leave this part. Now area of rectangle IZKL. That is here you can see 2. So this portion 2 and this portion 3. This portion 2 and this portion 3, 2 into 3, 2 into 3 square centimeter, that is 6 square centimeter. Now, area of the shaded portion, so area of the shaded portion, 36 square centimeter plus 40 square centimeter. Minus 6 square centimeter. So 76 square centimeter minus 6 square centimeter is equal to 70 square centimeter.